Hungry?
Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going at the Packridge Channel jetties, and we're going to see if we can catch a bunch of species today. Black drum, red drum, trout, who knows. Anything that bites a hook is not a hard head or a pinging perch, so today's just a casual jetty fishing adventure at Packridge Channel. Let's see if we can capitalize on this fishing adventure today. And just stay tuned, make sure to hit that subscribe button and support the channel, please, guys. I mean, really, hit the subscribe button and support the channel. It means a lot. I'll see you in the video, guys. So rat red. Fish on, boy.
That one?
Yeah. It's a little red.
Wait, is that a trout?
Oh yeah, get the net.
There we go. Yes! Trout, baby! That's what I wanted.
Beautiful trout. Beautiful trout right there. Going in the bucket.
Excuse me? Live shrimp, yeah.
Good?
Yeah, all like 23, 24.
What, total?
No, like slot
oh,
size.
Yeah. I know.
There's probably like...
All I can do is take six in Hayden.
There we go.
I cut them into three pieces and I got one on every piece of Hayden that I have.
Oh, he came off.
I got one too. It's right here.
Oh, get it. Don't break the rod. Don't break the rod, Ryan.
I would not do that.
Measure him.
That's a nice red, Ryan.
I know.
It's your biggest, right?
Yeah.
Measure him.
That's probably an 8 out of 10. That thing was magnificent. Trout has always been good. It has never failed me. And I crushed it with Louisiana fish fry, seasoned, of course. And then I added Mike's Magic Seafood on there. And it was just super good, guys. I added a little bit of salt and a little bit of pepper, but not too much because already in the seasoning. So I'll see you in the next video, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy this jetty fishing adventure. Like I always say, I'll see you in the next video.